posterior laparoscopic suturing, and that is by the DaVinci robot. This is one of the very important tasks to learn. Just I will perform the suturing here, and you can see there on the card how the suturing is going on with the fine movement of the camera.
How do you